and you're feeling all alone. Only you to hold your own. No one there to help you. Only there to hold you down. So stop. Don't beat up yourself. Cause it's everyone else. So don't look down. Look up around. Cause you are better.
Have something we don't like about our bodies. It could be acne, a slightly crooked nose, we're short or lanky, the list goes on. It's easy to forget that people come in all shapes and sizes, and that has nothing to do with your value as a person. It's healthy to want to improve ourselves, but the change we want to make should remain within healthy limits. Sometimes it's difficult to differentiate between healthy goals and drastic harmful ones. Eating disorders emerge when that line is blurred. And while aiming to better yourself is natural, having the courage to accept the things we cannot change is extremely important. When Sterling was only 12 years old, someone made a comment about her weight, likely not knowing that it would be the start of a years-long struggle with body image and eating disorders. This is her story.